Hi, I'm Tricia Selgrath with Art Explained. Thanks for joining me. I painted this just southeast of Mexico Beach, Florida before the hurricane. Stick around, I'll tell you why and how I painted this. It was early November and I had never visited the panhandle of Florida before at that time of year, so I was amazed by all the vibrant wildflowers everywhere. A group of us artists were traveling all around the forgotten coast looking for the perfect scene that epitomized the relaxed beauty of the area. We battled wind, sun, and rain. Plein air painting is work, people. I almost gave up during my first painting, Golden Dunes. You can check out that video too. We were meeting at Cape San Blas, so this is somewhere along the coast, southeast of Mexico Beach, when I saw the scene and pulled over immediately. And this is how I started. I started with the curved horizon line and worked upwards from light pinkish blue to a brighter, darker blue at the top. I laid in rather undefined clouds that kind of mimic the fingers of the waterway below. Coming back to the horizon, I added darker blue for the ocean and softened the transition between water and sky. Coming forward, I laid in the distant pines and palms, toning down the colors so they would recede. The distant grass is applied with horizontal strokes in a mass of lightened ochre with a touch of sap green. Alizarin crimson and violet are added near the water's edge. Vertical strokes indicate grass with light dabs of white and yellow representing the masses of wildflowers. I took care not to overemphasize the flowers. I didn't want a romanticized depiction, but rather a realistic impression of the scene. I appreciated it as is. The ibis is made up of very few strokes, and an exposed branch of the orange shrub leads the eye to it. The deepest colors are reserved for the foreground. I enjoyed building the tree from dark to light and focused on blending realistic greens for the palm fronds. By the way, the frame cradling this artwork was hand-painted by me to mimic aged driftwood, and it can be paired with Golden Dunes for a discount. Purchase these two, or even all three. That one is a reproduction. Pricing is below. Either ask me a question in the comments, or if you want to keep it private, send me an email.